Guys, welcome to Sang Session Hindi. Here Shivam Kumar welcomes you from India and the Raag Vihag tutorial part 2. Here I will teach you about the Bandish notation of this Raag. And let me tell you about the Bandish. This Bandish is very beautiful and composed by my Guruji Pandit Maheshchand Jain Saab. And the words are given by me, the lyrics are given by me, and the music given by him. So I'm really thankful to him also. So this is Bandish in Taal, Teen Taal, and starting from the Khali portion. Let me tell you about the first word. Words are Chhaliya Natwar Nand Kishor Mohe Hiye Mora Bada Chit Chor. Chhaliya Natwar Nand Kishor Mohe Hiye Mora Bada Chit Chor. Now the stanzas word are Mor Mukut Aur Kanan Kundal. Mor Mukut Aur Kanan Kundal Murli Dhar Makhan Ka Chor. The Bandish, the meaning of this Bandish is that the Bandish describing the mischievousness and the naughtiness of the Lord Krishna, and the how he do in his childhood time, that is describing in this Bandish. So now coming to the notation, Swarlipi, it's very beautiful, and starting from the Tar Saptak. So Sani Dhapa Mapa Gama, as you know in the Raag Vihag, in the first part I have taught you that in Avroh, in descending order, we use the Tivra Madhyam. So Sani Dhapa Mapa Gama Ga Ga Gama Ga Re Sa Sa. So Sani Dhapa Mapa Gama Ga Ga Gama Ga Re Sa Sa. Now the second line is Nisa Gama, Nis from the Mandir Saptak. Nisa Gama Pama Gama Pani Dhapa Mapa Gama Ga Re Sa. So the Ma is Tivra Madhyam, first of all, first Ma is Tivra Madhyam, Mapa Gama Ga Re Sa. Mapa Gama Ga Re Sa Sa. So that is all in the double part, this portion, last portion. So now coming to the stanza notation. Gama Paga Mapa Nini Sa 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 Re Sa Sa. Gama Paga Gama Paga Mapa Nini Sa 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 Re Sa Sa. This all the last two portion are from Tar Saptak. So next line, Nisa Gare Sa Gare is from Tar Saptak. Nisa Gare Sani Dhapa Mapa Gama Gama Pama Gare Sasa. Gama Pama Gama Gama Pama Gare Sasa. The last one also from is in Dugun. We can go in double speed. So now coming to the words. The words are Chaliya A Natvar Chaliya A Natvar Nand Kishor. Chaliya A Natvar Nand Kishor. Mohe hiye mora bada chit chor. So chor. So now Bandish is starting from Khali and the sum is coming on the ninth portion of the Taal. Now the stanza's word are Mor Mukut Aur Kanan Kundal. Mor Mukut Aur Kanan Kundal. Murli Dhar Makhan Ka Chor. So this is the notation. So I hope you will like it. So please share it, subscribe it, and I just say that this is a very beautiful Bandish. You have to practice it, and I have sung lots of so many time in the last previous videos. So I'm going to teach this first time. So I'm giving the notation first time of this Bandish. So keep watching and stay tuned with Raag Vihag. I hope you will like it. So please share it, subscribe it. Thank you and happy learning. Love you.